repeat all the steps to make another connect. A network cable is ready. Then we need to test if it works well. We need a 9 voltage battery and the cable tester, which is in the back. Connect the battery to the test. Insert one connect to a way, but another to another way. And turn on. If you see the light appears one by one, it means the cable works well. If not, you need to check or remake again.